The Lhasa Apso was highly valued by Tibetan monks, who believed that Tibetan priests will be reincarnated as Lhasa Apsos if they do not reach nirvana. The Apso was also used as gifts for important visits and guests, and they were considered as good luck charms. Actually, the Lhasa Apso in Tibet were never sold. The only way a person could get one was as a gift.